Candidate number 15, Jeannie Anderson. Jeannie, you're so tall. And for our last judge, our 1969 Miss Universe, Miss Gloria Diaz.
Okay, Jeannie, I am going to ask you a question that not necessarily practical, but if you were given a chance to choose to become beautiful but not too smart, or very smart and not too beautiful, what would you prefer to be and why?
You want to repeat the question one more time? Can you repeat it just one more time?
Beautiful, but not too smart. Basically, not stupid, but not too smart. But very smart, but not beautiful. Not too beautiful. What would you rather be? Beautiful or smart?
Quiet, please.
Go ahead. Go for it, Jeannie.
Okay. Well, I'd rather choose to be beautiful. Because to be beautiful, like, it's natural. But being smart, you can learn. You can learn a lot of things. You can learn from the experience. You can learn from a lot of things to be smart.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, candidate number 15.
The music from Ben Christian Mark.